Good morning on this Sunday. In our readings today in the book of Romans, we are asked to think about what will separate us from the love of Christ. That's a pretty big question to think about. But I love that St. Paul says, "I am convinced that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, not present things, not future things, powers, height, or depth, not any creature will ever be able to separate us from the love of Christ." So let us get comfortable and meditate a little bit about our faith, how we just want to come, get to know God, and be with Him. Empty ourselves out and just fall before Him as we gaze on this beautiful, beautiful image of the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Let us just let ourselves go. Let ourselves just pray. Take me, Lord, I am yours. Nothing can separate.